11-18.
It's a float plane.
This guy, with the help of this crew, Chris Hamilton, to equip that.